Excellent. You're back. Our guests will be here soon for the Halloween gala. And the rest of the staff except you is nowhere to be seen. Marvelous. Let's get cracking. Is it time to work already? Very well then. Another event, you say? Debacle of 2175. I'm glad to work.
Your circuits fry. It's as if you've lost all sense of time.
What if I told you I was working?
Get to work, you lazy bugger.
That is what it is.
Center table. Now hurry to it!
keep running or I'll fall even. My charm.
Thank goodness you've taken care of them.
Edie and I have been feeling a little extra hungry of late, and the others are starting to ask questions. Morris, how can you be hungry when you're still so fat? You know what I say to that. I'm hungry because I'm the boss here. It takes a lot of effort to wrangle these useless idiots so we don't all starve, and that works up an appetite. Honestly, it's been several days since we've come across any more food. Usual unsuspecting travelers have been harder to come by. I can only assume the damn cutthroats have been scaring them all away, or not sharing their vines with us.
Well, the others won't like it, but we're gonna have to go to Plan B. Edie's on board with me. And I've been thinking about Gregory. He's got a lot of meat on him, and he's been rather useless lately. Yeah, no one will miss him.
No.
Maybe his wife. And his little girl, perhaps. But Vanessa will know what's good for her, and she's too much of a good fighter to eat just yet. And the kid. Well, I'm not a monster. Besides, kids are too scrawny.
We have uninvited guests approaching. I repeat, undesirables are trying to gain entry. You know what to do. A smidge off-center, but I don't think anyone will notice. It'll be our little secret. They are not on the guest list. This is a problem you need to solve. The function room is clear. That's a relief.
Good day!
right choice in hiring you.
Good day to you!
I believe in rewarding a job well done. So I hope you will find your payment adequately rewarding. Thank you for bailing me out of this mess. Now please clear out before the guests arrive. And thank you again.